Hey. Look who it is. You got back home so fast. What? That doesn't...
Joking with me.
You're joking? It hasn't been that long.
How long? Oh, this shit tastes gross.
What time is it?
Oops.
Well, that's... That's longer than I thought.
Fuck, how long have I been going?
Why are you laughing? Are you laughing at me?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be spilling out like that. Sorry. I'll keep it locked down. Whenever I... it makes it a little harder to keep the thoughts in. Not with everyone. Not with almost anyone, actually. But, with you. Definitely with you. Because with you, it's different. You feel home. Sorry. And you feel, you're comfortable. You are safe. And when I see you, I just, all the feelings, they flow. Up to the top, and they blend with the magic, they key it up, and there's a lot of what? Oh, yes. There's a lot of feelings in magic mixed up in it. Magic and emotions are like this, you know? And so when there's a lot of emotions, like I feel when I'm with you, and then you add a certain relaxing and in some ways inhibition lowering element to the mix. And it's being done in a place that that feels comfortable with someone that I trust and love and love a lot, a whole lot, so fucking much. My heart reaches out to yours, so my magic reaches out too, and my thoughts are part of the magic. So they end up coming out and going in into your mind like I forgot to turn off an intercom or something. I know you like hearing my thoughts. You're sweet. Very sweet. Sweeter than you should be with me. Because I'm not sweet. I'm not. Not like you. I mean, it's not like I'm bad or anything. I'm just you're on another level. You're just so earnest. Yourself feel everything, and that's really cool. Sorry. I don't know. What was I saying? I don't know. Like I said, or whatever, like, feelings and magic are one thing, and I have to like put parts of the feelings over here and parts of them over there, and I have to know where I am so I know what feelings I can feel right then, because sometimes I just can't, you know, like I can't have all of that and keep the magic in and do the stuff I have to do. Like sometimes you just gotta get through the day, you know. So I just can't sometimes, but you can. You do all the time, all of it, and that's really cool. You're sweet, and I'm not, because sometimes I just can't, but I love you so much. Can I come hold you for a sec? You feel so good. Oh, so good. Are you sure? I know that. It's just it's kind of a mess up here right now. I'm pretty fucked up. You might get a little secondhand. Who knows? Not rushing around, I can say that much at least. It's gonna be kinda easy, but it's nice and slow. Okay. Hi. Hello. Bye.
More like pardon our smoke. No. No, it didn't actually hurt. I feel great, really good, easy, like I'm here. So there, over there, about half inch to the left. Sorry. That's just kinda how it feels. Like water. Like gentle water crashing. In a pool. Like a little cushion. Like the water. Wash. Wash. Flow. You. Everything's light.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry. I didn't mean to think that. I mean, I am hungry. But I kind of killed the vibe. Good vibe. Good kiss. Warm. Higher. Sorry. Warm. Buzzing. Up. Yeah, I love you very much, so much. I'm hungry. Okay. Let's go and get something.